And do an alphabetical order. Who thinks Christie won the debate? That's zero. Who thinks DeSantis won the debate? One, two, three, four. Who thinks Haley won the debate? One, two, three, four, five, six. Who thinks Ramaswamy won the debate? One, two, three. Who thinks Scott won the debate? So Nikki Haley, who's come in second for the first two debates among this crowd in Story County, has come in first this time. Who picked Haley again? Raise your hand. Let me ask you, why do you think she won?
I think she was attacked by people, and that means that they fear her, and I think she's strong, and she reacted appropriately, and she's not a pushover.
Brett Barker, he's the mayor here of Nevada. Why do you think she won?
I think with foreign policy being center stage, it really plays into her strengths, and they spent a lot of time on that topic, and we saw her go toe-to-toe with tyrants at the UN, and you can see her doing that as president.